Hey guys! Okay, so I know we haven't done a Phantom Friday in a long time. So today we're gonna be dressing Fufu up as a Oh, that's even way better, okay guys? Today we're gonna be doing 25 things to be a true man. Why we should be a true man? Because people should be true men, even if they're girls. Yes, even if they're girls. Okay, let's get you. Oh, we had nothing to do with this. Hey guys, Rex here. Okay, today, as our Fandom Friday selection, we will be doing 25 ways to be a true man. Make sure not to ventilate your man stink. Just let it linger on.
Yeah, I know.
It was so bad it lifted the floor up. And made dogs howl. Number two, don't let anyone cramp your style.
I'm cramping new style.
Next, you have to have the look. Make sure to have the coolest clothes. Oh yeah, man. Surely need to walk the walk. Get my good side. And talk the talk. What's up, ladies? You have the coolest house. And yes, you don't even need a house to have the coolest house.
You're not a true man if you don't have green eyes. So if you don't have green eyes, get contacts.
You must always have a bodyguard. Oh yeah. Oh, and never play hard to get, because you will never get.
Rex, do you want to go to the movies tomorrow?
Yeah, sure.
Don't you want to check your plans?
I got no plan.
Yay!
You should have the coolest car.
And the manly laugh.
Rex, you have such a manly laugh.
I know, right?
Make sure your teeth are always white, but keep one yellow so you look like a pirate, because pirates are so manly. Make sure to throw in swag at least 5 times in your sentences.
Okay, I need to tell you something really important.
Wait. So you're talking about the swag or down?
Swag.
Because okay. I'm a swag. It's like so swag. Because I can't believe the swag.
Rex.
Swag. If you can't master the manly laugh like me, then just say LOL.
LOL.
Do not step on a crack or you'll break your mother's back, and then she won't give you your allowance. At least drop your phone down the stairs at least once a week so that the ladies will have to call your house and talk to your mother, because talking to your mother is so manly. Yes, the ladies. Always carry a cactus around with you so that you can get up to date with your latest tantrums. Yeah, a hay bale's good too. Mother, you made me mad at you. I'm throwing a hay bale. You must always have a clone, so if you ever mess up on something, your clone will take the blame. Hey. Always have greasy hair. Doesn't it look so sleek? Whatever you do, do not move out of your mother's house by 21. It's just a minute. Always listen to the coolest music. Never get caught singing in the shower. Rex, what are you doing here? Too bad, I'm singing! Let's just skip 24, because you know what's better than 24? 25! And the manliest thing of all manliness, the manliest thing in the world of all manliness, the man? Watch MLB, because that's